Get ready. August's best shooting star display is almost here. The Perseid meteor shower is set to peak overnight on August 12th to the 13th, 2025, offering sky watchers one of the most dazzling celestial shows of the year. Under perfect moonless skies, it's possible to see 60 to 100 meteors per hour. But this year, a bright waning gibbous moon, up to 84% illuminated, will wash out many of the fainter streaks, reducing counts to just 10 to 20 per hour. But here's the good news. The Perseids are still worth watching. Just before dawn, especially between 2 a.m. and 4 a.m. local time, you can still catch the brightest meteors slicing across the sky. To make the most of it, find a dark, rural location away from city lights. Face away from the moon and look toward the northeastern sky, where the constellational radiant of Perseus lies. Give your eyes 30 minutes to dark adapt and resist checking your phone so they stay tuned for meteor magic. Remember, some of the most beautiful earth-grazing meteors appear just after dark. They're longer, slower, and travel across more of the sky. Bottom line, yes, the moon's glare will dim the show, but the Perseids are stubbornly bright this year. With the right setup and timing, you'll still be able to catch nature's fireworks in the pre-dawn sky. So grab a blanket. Find your darkest spot and let your eyes wander toward the heavens. Even if the moon tries to outshine the show, the Perseids have a way of sneaking through with dazzling, unforgettable streaks of light. These cosmic travelers have been burning through our skies for centuries. Don't let this year's pass you by. Subscribe to @BeyondEarthBuckleUp for more night sky guides, space exploration updates, and breathtaking views of the cosmos.